Hey, listen to me. Hold on a moment. Give me about 30 seconds to give you this message because I really believe it landed on your page for a reason. And it's this. Your weakness is not God's mistake. Hear it again. Your weakness is not God's mistake. And what I mean is this, that you might be thinking, why is it that I struggle in this area? Why is it that I got a weakness in this area? You might have even asked God, why have you made me this way? But I believe God wants to remind you that your weakness is not by accident. Your weakness is not a mistake. That He made you just the way you are. And here's why you have a weakness. Because in your weakness, His strength is made perfect. God takes the material of your weakness to create strength in your life. So remember, your weakness ain't a mistake.